You promised me a story.
The purpose of this meeting is to establish the facts and, if possible, to help you rebuild your relationship with Jehovah God.
Then Joshua said to Achan, "Tell me what you have done. Do not hide it from me."